Hello, today is Monday, April 10th. Today, and I love them. They're drooping a little bit, but they're so pretty. I really want to draw them. I'm going to plant them in front of our house. I'm going to take you along on my little flower planting journey. So, I did not find my shovel, but I did find my cute little gardening cushion. So, I'm going to put that there, and I think these pink ones I'm going to put like right here between, this is like a bush, and so is that. That I think is holly. We have some other really pretty flowers that bloom in the spring, like over in that direction. I'll show you them in a little bit, but that's probably where I'm going to put the purple tulips. Okay, so this is the spot I'm talking about that I wanted to plant the tulips. Usually a bunch of weeds just grow here, and this is pretty like lilac bush or like a cherry blossom flower bush. So I think we're gonna put them like right here. Here they are. This one is my favorite, the droopy one. Don't think they're supposed to do that, but that's the one I want to draw. So I'm definitely going to get a picture of that. And these ones I planted just all together. I didn't pull them apart because I don't know which you're supposed to do. So I just tried two different ways. See how they grow. And I like it. Got inspired by a shirt. Made my own little pattern, and I love to tape my pages because it just makes the painting crisp. Look how crisp.
The third time I filmed this. Toby, come here. My cats, everybody. It's the third time I filmed this because it's warm out and I can't figure out what to wear. But today we are uploading some art. It's Friday, April 14th, by the way. Tila, sorry. We're uploading some art onto the website, some originals. Really excited about those. Editing this YouTube video right here. Hello. Designing a cover for it. Moving my cat. And probably doing some art making as well. Some floral. Oh my gosh. Some floral watercolors or painting a building. I don't know yet. It will happen. I got a new sketchbook in the mail yesterday. I got a new moleskin. I ordered off of Amazon, and I'm excited to have just a plain sketchbook. The one I got at Walmart wasn't doing it for me. And yeah, gonna now watch a vlog the Elixins vlog wall, editing and uploading art and editing photos of art. So, I'll see you in a little bit.
Oh man, there's some colored pencils there. Okay, so I did the art. I said I was gonna do, not sure though if it's done. This is what we have so far. Have some peonies, and it might be done. It might not. We'll see. We will see. But I love painter's tape because I give myself a nice border, because if I do not use the tape, I have weird flowers hanging off the edge, and then no one can actually frame it if they choose to purchase it. I'm probably going to sell this one in my shop online. Still deciding if I'm selling the original or making prints. We shall see. But thank you so much for coming along on this art vlog. I hope you're having a wonderful day. It is so warm and sunny here on this lovely Friday afternoon. I'm all done for the day, so I'm going to head out of this room. And I hope that you guys enjoy yourselves, and I will see you next time.